up, okay?
Good. Yeah, you?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
No, you actually should. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me.
Yeah, everyone says that.
This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper's owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nashadoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Just gonna run away just like that? Because he used the Force and only one person saw? Crazy freaking dreams, dude. That's trippy.
Stops.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
You're such a bad liar, Prof. The dude in the background, might I add. The one that was in the foreground. She is just.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
Wow, straight to it, huh?
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy.
You're not carrying.
Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? I just started getting worked.
Prof.
Why are you carrying that on you?
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Dumbass.
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Pass on
you.
Oh! Yeah. I'm talking about baby. Alright, where we need to go. Got any secrets? No secrets. Okay. I've let them up.
Hear that over the comm? The Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past the traitor. Blast them.
What?
I've got him!
They got nothing
I'm
on me.
Back.
They ain't got nothing on me.
Shoot him down.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Oh, that's what. Okay.
Walk alive. Just you and me, Kyle.
I sealed the cargo door.
Nice. I love that. Oh, that's cool.
I can't!
So this is just a little, So. Alright. I pressed that though. Oh, okay. We gotta go around. Gotcha. Okay. Alright, I'll actually be right back. I need to turn down the sound a little bit. It's kind of drowning me out. Alrighty, I got that fixed now, hopefully. So, this time let's not jump off of the moving train like an idiot. That would all be very beneficial to progress through the main storyline. So, let's get this on. Kill some more stormtroopers. Oh, come on, dude. You don't know how to double jump?
Oh.
Okay.
Stay with him. Get the enemy. Lose yourselves.
He's okay. A little bit of a skill issue here. So I just kind of have to, like, channel in a way the ability to do that in this game, even though if you're currently watching both of them, I am just absolutely terrible in that game as well, so just bear with me.
Enemy approaching.
So
should run from this squadron. Keep your distance.
It's a little less fluid than Tashimi. Say that. Oh yeah.
Get to the front.
Okay.
Stop the train.
The front? Why are you stopping it, dude? I'm trying to get out of here.
Oh no! Need cover.
Shit.
Gotta move in between bursts. Now.